what better, like you ask an actor or a producer, bhai, aaj shukur aap film release hui, kaisa lag raha? It's like that. And we're very happy from Bandra, then Khar, then kahan bhai?
Santa Cruz,
then here. And it's going to be rapidly increasing, burgeoning, I guess. And I wish him all the best. And he's one of the very best, not just the healers, but also a very lovely human being. I've known him for at least 5 years now. And I think he's a magician. And God bless him abundantly. And many, many more Shenmans coming all over the world. Amen to that.
Okay, sir, kabhi aap inke center mein aap aaye, how was the services, you know?
अरे कितनी बार है, मैं जैसी फ्लाइट से उतरता हूँ, मैं जैसे मुझे गर्दन की कुछ क्रॉनिक इशू है तो मैं पहले इनको फोन करता हूँ, बाद में अपनी पत्नी को फोन करता हूँ. सो फर्स्ट आई रन टू द क्लिनिक टू गेट माय नेक रिलीव. एंड लाइक आई सेड, ही इज अ मैजिशियन मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स. एंड ही ट्राइज, द बेस्ट पार्ट इज ही ट्राइज वेरी हार्ड. दैट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कि हो जाएगा से अच्छा ही ट्राइज कि कितना फर्क पड़े. ही बॉदर्स टू फॉलो अप दैट हाउ यू फीलिंग, कितना फर्क पड़ रहा है. सो दैट्स व्हाट मेक्स इट यू नो वेरी स्पेशल.
Okay, sir, what do you want to say, sir? A lot of appreciation, sir, is given.
So it's all my pleasure to hear like this. And I really love doing all these great things of to the great people and whoever is suffering from any problem. So it's really happy to get that appreciation. And I'll do my best for each and every person who is coming in my life. And I'm going to receive that love.
Okay, sir, any thoughts, sir?
सर क्या कहें, आज सुबह ही इनके पास था मैं. तो आप अंदाज़ा लगा सकते हैं किस तरह का रिलेशनशिप है. और सात्विक या अपने आप को शुद्धिकरण करना है हर चीज़ से, हर भाव से, चाहे वो फिजिकलिटी में हो, चाहे वो अंदरूनी हो या वैसी शुद्धिकरण हो, तो भाई इनके पास आना बहुत ज़रूरी है. और हर चीज़ का इलाज है इनके पास, कोई ऐसा इलाज नहीं है जो ये कहें कि नहीं है या नहीं हो सकता. सबसे बड़ी बात, मैं अपने वालिद साहब को लेकर के गया था इनके पास में, और उन्होंने सबसे पहली बात जो उनसे कही, ये कहा कि आप अपने आप को बूढ़ा बोलना छोड़िए, मैं आपको 10 साल जमा कर दूँगा. हाँ, तो मेरे फादर जो है तब से उछाले मार रहे हैं. तो ऐसा प्यार है इनका सबके साथ.
ऑल द बेस्ट. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू.
Just one second. Sorry, sorry.
Exactly. Aye. पीछे आजा. और पीछे आजा.
Yes. It's really good to be a part of Shenmans Ayurveda, and we are looking forward to work really good with a very good team over here. Thank you.
Okay, ma'am. What do you want to say regarding to this inauguration and how you part of this big?
See, the world is now looking at Ayurveda as a holistic science. And after so many struggles with the modern medicines that people have, Ayurveda really has some cure, some remedies without any side effects. And mostly here, when we think of working here, we are more focusing on the lifestyle disorders and the problems related to the diet and the sleep patterns that people have. So we hope that we help the public over here with quality Ayurveda and authentic medicines. So thank you.
Okay, sir. Wait, sir.
नमस्कार.
ते पण
सर आहे स्टारच्या पेक्षा कमी दिसत नाही.
नाही नाही हो ना,
हे आपले आपले स्टार ही आहे. शिवाजी काय आले
अच्छा
तुम्ही शेअर
तरी या आहे ना
या
दातीला फोन लावा तुम्ही पडत आहे
एकदा
हां ना अभी कैसे निकल गया
लोग सबर बोला
बोले जी हो सके मैंने तुझे आदत था तो खोजन
सर बोले जी
पूरी तरह से उनका अल्सर उन्होंने ठीक करने का प्रयास किया और वो ठीक हो गया. और हालांकि मेडिकल साइंस में ऐसा कम होता है, बहुत बड़े पैमाने पर अल्सर फैल गया था तो ऐसा फैला हुआ अल्सर ठीक होने की बहुत कम गुंजाइश होती है. पर पांडे जी ने इसे बहुत अच्छे से किया. मेरी बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएँ हैं पांडे जी को. और इनकी ये दूसरी ब्रांच खुल रही है मैं उम्मीद करता हूँ कि आने वाले वर्ष में और एक तीसरी भी ब्रांच खुले, यही शुभकामना। देखो एक्यूपंक्चर करने वाले तो बहुत सारे लोग हैं, पर हर एक के हाथ में जस नहीं होता। मेरा व्यक्तिगत अनुभव, मैंने बहुत सारे लोगों को पांडे जी के यहाँ पर भेजा और लगभग सभी लोगों को बहुत अच्छे रिजल्ट है, तो निश्चित तौर पर पांडे जी के क्लिनिक में आकर के उनका लाभ लीजिए।
आई एम एक्सट्रीमली हैप्पी टू बी हियर ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ द इनॉग्रेशन ऑफ न्यू सेंटर ऑफ शेडमेन इन द स्पेशलाइजेशन इन आयुर्वेदा। I have been knowing Dr. Pandey for last 5 years, and what I admire of him, because I always believe that for success in any field, you need to have knowledge, you should have desire to acquire more and more knowledge, you should keep yourself up to date, and you have to have skill and very good contact relationship with patients. I have seen him, I have been visiting the Shenmen Center and Khar, and I have seen him talking to the patient. I go there not only as a patient, but as his friend and well-wisher. So I have seen him talking to patients, and mere talk to the patient gives 50% benefit. I happen to be the president of a hospital, two big hospitals in Dadar, and now we're growing. Shushrusha Cooperative Hospital. And I interacted with more than 200 doctors in the last 35 years. And I have seen the problem of India, no complaint against any doctor or profession, but they are successful doctors have no time. They have knowledge, but they don't give enough time. But what is important about Dr. Pandey, that when he sees a patient, when he finds the patient is in need of his superior knowledge, superior skill, he will go out of the way, as Ram Kadam has said, visiting house or whenever patient visits clinic, center, he will go out of the way to personally ensure that initial treatment is given by him. Subsequently, of course, he has a very good team of doctors and assistants. I think one more feature of Dr. Pandey is that he keeps in touch with whatever developments in acupuncture or alternative medicine in the world. I know he has visited China, he has visited Malaysia. So that is very important. And lastly, I would like to say that India needs such pathies where affordable treatment. Acupuncture, in my opinion, is the best for India, because what it requires in acupuncture is the knowledge, skill, and transforming the skill. Otherwise, there is no investment, very less investment. And the relief is so big that he has saved many patients who were booked for spine surgery, who were booked for many surgeries, and they cancelled. I know a patient whom I meet many times in his clinic. He was advised spine surgery, and Dr. Pandey cured him. And now he walks 10 rounds he takes in the joggers park.
Come.
So I wish him very, very good luck.
Yeah.
Very good luck. And I forgot to say one thing. He believes in keeping the clinic and good looking and with all the amenities. And that's the success of his career. And that is what is needed, because in India, consultants and doctors don't care about the environment. So he looks at the environment and he creates a very good sector. Thank you, sir. Wish you all the best, and I hope you look after your health also.
Thank you, sir. Thank you,
sir. Is 5,000-year-old therapeutic phenomena of India. It needs to be reinvented. And Dr. Santosh Pandey has very cleverly done that with the team of Ayurveda and with his knowledge about acupuncture. We are making this center where we can treat patients in combination with Ayurveda, acupuncture, Bach therapies, homeopathy, and aesthetic acupuncture. this center will be specially used for managing the treatments in neurological disorders, degenerative disorders, childhood obesities, childhood problems, obesity in the women, surgical problem to be treated with Ayurveda. We have a team of Ayurveda experts which are qualified in various specialties of Ayurveda. We have Dr. Sahas Shah, he is an MS Ayurveda and who is specialized in surgeries for pile, fissure and fistula. He is specialized in Agni Karma, Vidya Karma and other treatments where the chronic wounds can be managed properly. The neurological disorders can be managed, pain can be reduced. Dr. Pranita Shah, she is our child and woman health specialist. I am Dr. Sanjay. I look after the degenerative disorders and chronic diseases. I specialize in neurological disorders where there is damage in the brain, damage in the heart, damage in the kidneys. We manage it with the Ayurveda. We have all the facilities about Panchakarma. We have trained staff who are highly experienced and qualified, and we can do all kinds of Panchakarma here. I hope that this will be an addition to healthcare on this north-south road of Juhu. There is no other Ayurveda center in the vicinity, and we should be able to cater all kind of people with all kind of problem with Ayurveda. Thank you.
Sir, jitne bhi treatment honge aur jitne bhi naam liye aapne, kitna maximum kitne din course hoga, kitne charges rahega iska?
Ye jo treatments hai वो डिपेंड करेगा कि पेशेंट हमारे पास कितना पुराना आता है. अगर नए पेशेंट आते हैं तो जल्दी ठीक होंगे, जितने पुराने पेशेंट आएंगे उनके लिए समय लगेगा. फिर भी आप समझ के चलिए कि जैसे जोड़ों का दर्द है, जोड़ों के दर्द में ये ट्रीटमेंट अपनी करीबन 3 महीने में उनको काफ़ी सारा राहत दे पाएगी. जो नॉर्मली वो किसी भी तरीके से ट्रीटमेंट लेते हैं उसमें से ठीक नहीं होते, सिर्फ दवा लेकर उनका दर्द में राहत मिलती है, पर यहाँ पर उनके ठीक होने का इंतज़ाम होगा. ट्रीटमेंट ज़रूरत नहीं है कि आपको मल्टीपल करनी पड़ेगी, कभी ट्रीटमेंट एक सिंगल सिटिंग में भी हो सकती है और शायद कभी 6 महीने से साल भर तक की भी ट्रीटमेंट लेनी पड़ेगी. हमारे यहाँ पे हम 2 स्पेशल प्रोग्राम चला रहे हैं. एक है हमारा कुछ मीठा हो जाए प्रोग्राम फॉर डायबिटीज़ मैनेजमेंट, 100 डेज़ का प्रोग्राम है, यहाँ विदाउट मेडिसिन डायबिटीज़ को मैनेजमेंट करने का प्रोग्राम चलेगा. दूसरा हमारा दिल से दिल तक नाम का एक प्रोग्राम है, यहाँ पर हम कार्डियक इश्विक हार्ट डिसीज़ जो होता है जिसमें हार्ट अटैक आते हैं उनका रिहैबिलिटेशन करने का, रिजुवेनेशन करने का और उनको प्रिवेंट करने का प्रोग्राम करते हैं. ये प्रोग्राम वैसे ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम है जो 3 घंटे का है, पर इसे हम 3 दिन का एक्सपीरियंस प्रोग्राम और 8 दिन का फॉलोअप प्रोग्राम करते हैं. इसमें 3 महीने में रेगुलर उनको फॉलोअप किया जाएगा और 3 महीने में उनके हार्ट डिसीज़ को रिवर्स करने का प्रयास किया जाएगा.
बात करें कॉस्ट की तो कॉस्ट क्या है,
कॉस्ट कितनी होगी, ये बड़ा ट्रिकी क्वेश्चन है क्योंकि दवा जो इस्तेमाल होगी उसके अनुपात में कॉस्ट होगी, पर समझ के चले कि अप्रोक्सीमेटली 100 रुपीज़ पर डे.
सच एज एक्यूपंचर, आयुर्वेदा, सुजोग थेरेपी एंड ओरिजिन स्माइल मुद्रा हीलिंग. वी आर वर्किंग हियर ऑन बेसिकली अ स्माइल मुद्रास इन विच मुद्रास कैन बी हेल्पफुल फॉर सॉर्टिंग आउट ऑल योर सफरिंग्स ऑन बॉडी लेवल, माइंड लेवल एंड लाइफ लेवल. So with the mudras, we are taking all the sufferings out from your body and it teaches you the lifestyle. There is 4 types of mudras are there. One is body mudra, one is lip mudra, one is smile mudra and one is life mudra. So on the basis of the body constitutions, we decide mudras. And with that mudras, we are doing all, performing all different types of meditation and mudras. With the help of that mudras, we are taking out all our sufferings. And this is the part of like integrated system in which acupuncture is also working very well. Cupping is there, then sujok therapy is there, homeopathy is there, then physiotherapy is there. So this is 1-point solution overall here. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hey, rolling kitchen.
Ma'am, what do you want to say to this inauguration Ayurvedic center and what, how you associate this?
Basically, I am a nutritionist and clinical dietitian by profession. So here, I would be talking about diet,
we look at diet only when, you know, there are times when we suffer from diabetes, obesity and all of that. But we need to look at our diet every time because our diet matters a lot. So, you know, we will be teaching everybody a holistic way of how they can look at their diet, how they can deal with, you know, the different things, the different diseases they come across. So not only Ayurveda, we'll also be looking at the diet aspect of every person's life. And we'll try to accommodate a very good diet plan, you know, a very good diet within them. So that's what our basic, you know, criteria is going to be when we are going to head this Ayurveda center. And we will look at everything that, you know, mostly all the lifestyle diseases. It can be PCOS, it can be diabetes, it can be hypertension, anything that, you know, we come across nowadays. So all of these lifestyle diseases can be treated with the diet itself. So if your diet is good, you can, you know, actually cure almost everything. So you need to take care of your diet, and that's what we are going to advocate here. And we also concentrate on child nutrition and corporate nutrition. And so we'll also be doing a lot of talks, and we'll also be doing a lot of seminars related to that. Thank you so much.
How much charge it is for the diet?
See, basically diet sessions are, you know, they depend on weeks. So it can be, you know, it can be for 4 weeks, it can be for 6 weeks, it can be for 8 weeks, 12 weeks. Depends on how much, you know, the client needs to lose weight or how much he actually requires. So it depends on every individual. So it's from individual to individual. It varies from person to person. So usually the consultation charges vary from 600 to 1000 to 1500. Otherwise, you know, the diet plans are differently charged. So if it's a 4 weeks diet plan, it will be like a 6500 diet plan that we basically looking at.
Thank you so much.
अरे पीछे आ जाओ फिर
सॉरी
और पीछे आ
जाओ बस वेल आई एम डॉक्टर गिवानी आई एम हियर टू कांग्रेचुलेट डॉक्टर संतोष फॉर हिज न्यू वेंचर ऑन आयुर्वेदा एंड एक्यूपंक्चर व्हिच इज गेटिंग वेरी पॉपुलर फॉर मॉडर्न लाइफस्टाइल डिजीज एंड प्रॉब्लम्स आई हार्डली कांग्रेचुलेट हिम ऑन दिस न्यू वेंचर एंड आई होप दैट ही सक्सेस एनीवे एलोपैथी इज नॉट द आंसर टू एवरीथिंग Other systems of medicine is also catching on, and we see Ayurveda and acupuncture also coming up in the forefront. Thank you.
Okay, so what do you want to say? So today such a big day for you also. What do you want to say?
So this is always time to be happy if this type of things going on in the life. Since I have started my life as a panchakarma therapist in Ayurveda, I would say. So there was a dream of mine, you know, always going on, that I want to start one center which will be like full-fledged Ayurveda and Panchakarma. So that date is today. So that has really come in a very great way, and lots of people are already appreciating, and blessings are there. And we are trying to reach, make a reach each and every person who is suffering from any disorder which is actually making them a very miserable life, and lots of pain, aches and all. You can say because of the stress also sometimes it's very difficult to survive. So whatever we have planned in a very integrated approach of the treatment through Ayurveda, acupuncture, acupressure, diet, homeopathy, bass flower therapy, even in few new techniques of the things we are launching, you can say already was there, but now we are starting over here. So mudra therapy, like modern technique of the mudra through the mudra smile, we call it Sujok acupuncture, we are going to start over here. So it's really thanks a lot to everybody who is already given so many good words about us, and we are going to give our best.
सर जितने भी ट्रीटमेंट होंगे क्या मिडिल क्लास के लिए क्या रहेगा, मतलब कोई डिस्काउंट रहेगा उनके लिए?
बिल्कुल, हम लोग वैसे हमारा सेंटर जितना भी सेंटर हम लोग ट्रीटमेंट दे रहे हैं लाइक फ्रॉम सैंटा क्रूज टू खाट और जुहू वेर वेर विल डू, हमारे यहाँ पे लगभग 10 से 15 पेशेंट 20 पेशेंट रोज हम लोग वैसे भी फ्री लेते हैं, और सेलमेन की तरफ से हर साल लगभग 20,000 पेशेंट हम लोग फ्री देखते हैं. पूरे देश भर में हमारे कैंप्स लगते हैं, और जो बहुत ऐसे मिडिल क्लास या फिर जो गरीब लोग कभी कभी 100 रुपये भी नहीं दे सकते, ऐसे भी पेशेंट्स आते हैं. अगर इस तरह से उनकी कंडीशन है और हमको पता है जो उनको ज़रूरत है, तो हम डेफिनेटली उनको
ट्रीट करते
हैं. थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू. reiterate the same thing. We are doing a very unique work of integrating different therapies under one roof so that we can give a well-rounded treatment to our patients. No aspect is left out. He is an acupuncturist, I am a physiotherapist. So we work hand in hand when there is pain management, when there is some movement disorders. So acupuncture will give you the initial push to start off, and we continue with physiotherapy so that the patient recovers really well. So same way we talk about Ayurveda, homeopathy, mudra healing. Everything has its place in the treatment where we can do really great work with the patient so that they recover completely.
Thank you so much.
Basically, this is all integrated systems that we are adopting, and with these systems we are making our country disease-free, that is without suffering. So lots of therapies are